shopping to a Emundi markets and bought some music too, and a hat. Does it look obvious? And Christine, what do you bought, Christine?
I bought a hat and lots of nice jewellery.
So, and Dave's gone to play golf, so because he was quite smart, he managed to get out of that and go play golf. But I've got really sore ankles, well, I've now got cankles, so we're just going to go back and get some food, and the boys will be back from playing golf, so it's all good. So I'll turn around and give you a view the other way so you can see what this beautiful place is like, and you should make a note in your diary to come here and go to the markets, the Emundi markets, Wednesday and a Saturday, and some pretty cool stuff. So bought all sorts of little trinkets and bits and pieces and a couple of little prezzies for special people, and that's it. And Christine bought lots of stuff.
Not as much as you.